car and I want it now.
God damn it, Morelli. Your car? God, I thought you were Ramirez. I thought you were here to kill me. Jesus.
I want the keys, the master fuse, all of it. Now.
God. Go to hell.
Kind of already there.
Quit looking at my tits. Oh, come on. Ow!
Actually, I was looking at your hands.
I'm gonna lose my towel.
Wish I could stick around.
I'll be honest, and trust me, I'm not proud of this, but I fantasized about being handcuffed and naked in front of Joe Morelli once. Okay, maybe twice.
You don't have a car, because you have too many damn shoes! Three words, Grand Theft Auto.
Yeah? Like I said, why don't you call the police, huh?
You know what I don't get? How does a person eat like you eat and look like you look?
Oh, you know what I don't get? Why you can't just come right out and say it? You look great, Steph. Gee, thanks, Joe.
Cheese balls? Are you kidding me? No keys in here. You haven't seen a master fuse around, have you?
Hey, why are you messing with my tasty cakes, huh?
Why'd you take my vehicle?
To draw you up. Obviously, it worked.
You're naked and shivering in a tub. You're not capable of drawing me out, Plum. So just remember that. You know what? Keep the wheels. I don't give a shit.
No, Joe, no!
I am taking the towel. No, that's cruel. You can have it back.
Damn it, Joe!
Sorry. Sleep there for you.
Great, thanks.
You look great, by the way.
Gee, thanks, Joe.
If I call my mother, she'll just send my father, and, well, that would be awkward. There's only one person I know who would have a handcuff key and could be here in 10 minutes.
Sorry, Phelps. Are you in danger?
Sort of. Not exactly.
I'm busy.
I'm naked.
I'll be right there.
How'd he get in?
Pick the lock.
How'd you get in?
Pick the lock.
Oh. Really? That easy?
Vulnerable's more like it. Look, get yourself a couple of deadbolts. Lock that shit up.
Thank you.
Yep.
So that's two guys in one night that have seen me naked and walked away. Should I be worried?